Video is quickly becoming the most important information carrier of our time. YouTube and Juice showed video is no longer the domain of broadcast television only. Video has become the medium of choice for many people communicating via internet. Despite this popularity, finding specific video footage in a large collection is a difficult scientific problem. Today we are at the Netherlands Institute for Sound and Vision, the Dutch Broadcast Video Archive. We are at the first VideOlympics, a showcase of several state-of-the-art video retrieval systems. The goal in video retrieval is to satisfy a visual information need. For example, find clips of flying helicopters. Based on this need, a user starts an interactive search with the video retrieval engine. To compare systems, benchmarks are designed in which research prototypes work on the same video datasets. The nice thing is that different systems allow for different strategies to collect as much correct results from the video data as possible. At the VideOlympics, we aim to make the possibilities and limitations of these systems tangible. The uniqueness of the VideOlympics is that we bring systems from the lab to the audience. We do so by having systems compete simultaneously on a common search task.
Find shots of US President George W. Bush Jr. walking.
All systems solve the search task on the same video archive within a 5-minute time frame.
Time is running and we're on the board. The first results are there. Go for it.
Yes, creeping up there. They're almost as good, but they haven't done all those repetitions.
Try not to cheat. All retrieval results are communicated to the audience on the scoreboard in real time. Good results are awarded, bad results are penalized.
No scores. They have crowds, but it's not exciting.
It allows for on-the-spot comparison of the performance of different video search engines. But it also allows to evaluate their interfaces and ease of use.
Don't forget to vote for the system that you think is really the one you'd like to use.
The main aim of the VideOlympics is giving the audience a good perspective on the possibilities and limitations of current state-of-the-art video retrieval systems. In the spirit of the Olympic Games, participation is more important than winning. That is why all participants go home with a Golden Retriever Award. But of course, the real winner is the audience.